What's good, party people? This is According to Woods with a gentleman who maintains his undefeated record here at SparStar Fight Night 42. He is Mr. Johnny Utah, Johnny Ferris. What's going on, my man?
What's going on, man? I feel pretty fucking fantastic right now.
Dang right. And you look pretty fucking fantastic in the sense that, oh my gosh, like when you sank in that choke, I mean, before he even hit the ground, he was already starting to go, man.
Yeah, he left that neck out and then turned his back to me, and I don't know, I saw the choke. I knew it was in deep. I thought he was going to tap out soon, but I guess he just went out.
Dang. So we were just talking to your coach, Antonio, man, and was that something that you kind of anticipated? I mean, Nick Patea, really, really tough dude from a world-class gym. Was that something that you kind of anticipated, or was it something that you kind of felt and went with?
Well, I wouldn't say I anticipated a submission or I didn't really anticipate anything other than that I was just going to go out there and I was going to do my very best and I wasn't going to stop trying to win. And no matter what happened, I knew my heart was going to be there till the very end. And if he wanted to beat me, I knew he would have to kill me. So,
dang, man, that's straight out Bushido, man. Live by the sword, die by the sword, man. That's incredible. So what's next for Johnny Utah?
I'll tell you what's next. In exactly 2 weeks, I'll be fighting again. I'm going out to Belize. I'm going to fight on the first ever MMA show out there with my boy Gilbert Nakatani. We're going to have some other fighters out there. It's going to be epic. We got a stadium that seats 5,000 people. We're going to go. We're going to fill that shit out, and we're going to expand MMA help the sport grow even more in the Caribbean.
Wow, that's incredible, incredible news, man. So obviously, where can people find you on your journey to Belize with MMA Events, Inc.?
They can find me, follow me on Instagram. That's where I post all the goods, johnny.ferris. They can join my email list. I'll send them email on all my fights, all my upcoming competitions. That's johnnyutahmma@gmail.com.
Dang right, man. Congratulations on your victory, and we can't wait to see you on the 19th of January. Yeah. Do your thing in Belize.
What do I think of Belize?
What do you think about Belize?
I tell you, I think Belize is amazing. Everybody needs to go there. Everybody needs to travel there. That's a hot spot. Invest in some properties into Belize, because that place is booming.
Dang, man. You got your eye on the horizon and a win tonight. It's pretty good to be Johnny Ferris.
And then I just heard I'm fighting for the state title here March 23rd. So that's going to be a good one. State title. Let's get it. I've been wanting that for a long time.
We're breaking news here. My goodness, Johnny. Like, my head is about to explode by the dissemination of information that you just expounded to me. Holy shit. This is incredible. But congratulations on your win. That's a cool thing to take back to the gym on Monday. And this has been According to Woods with Johnny Utah. We're out.